gotta find a way out of this city. We're all gonna die. Shit. Wonder if anybody's in there. More than that. That's better. Bust that thing down. Wasn't too hard. Get in there.
Hello? Anybody here?
Maybe there's something in there.
No!
Back to the others.
Yeah! messed up.
Oh, thank God.
Rhonda! Let me in!
Come on. Jesus Christ, what the hell was that? Like, we don't have enough problems already.
You okay, Nick?
Hi, Annie.
Thought you guys were goners. You find anything? Maybe some food or a gun?
Found this out there. It might be useful.
I gotta get out of here, man.
You got a family to get back to? Parents?
Don't have any.
Me neither.
Yeah, sometimes you're better off that way.
Say your last dose? We're almost out of everything.
Ha! You know, if your kind had just got Zombrek's chip like responsible citizens, we might not be in this mess.
Those people are tracked by GPS. They're prisoners.
They're following the law. Those GPS chips have Zombrex in them. They keep infected people from turning zombie.
Oh, really? Must not have worked too well. Look outside.
Ugh, you illegals are nothing but trouble.
Will you bitches shut up? They're gonna hear us.
You know, why don't you calm the hell down, asshole? As long as they're outside, we got nothing to worry about.
Turn it off!
No, Mother, it'll be all right, okay? Okay, I'm not gonna let anything happen to you.
Oh, Peter, I'm so scared.
Oh, my God. Look at that one. It's like it knows something about when it was alive.
We are all going to die!
No!
No, Mother, no! Don't go out there!
No!
Even...
God!
No! Help me!
towards us.
Okay, everybody. Get ready to run.
I mean, where the hell are we gonna go?
My garage in Ingleton. The walls are thick. It'll buy us some time to think. Maybe the TV will work.
If we have to get out of here, that's fine, but I'm not going to any garage. People are waiting for me.
Girlie, you're better off with us.
I'll take my chances.
Nick, those zombies are gonna get in here any second. We gotta do something.
There's nothing to fight them off with.
You're good at fixing things. There's a lot of stuff around here.
Let me see if I can put something together. Okay. Think, Nick. Think. Be less zombies back there.
Some sweet dick for him.
We gotta lower that barrier.
Come on!
That whole city is screwed.
Well, we know it's the whole damn country.
Where are the police? Where is the army?
We should be safe in here for a while.
You better look around, make sure none of them are in here, okay? No more.
Hey, wait a minute. This guy, he's got one of those GPS Ombrex chips right there.
Hey! Those are supposed to dose infected people with Zombrex, keep them from turning. And if they do turn, it's supposed to track them. I mean, isn't that the whole point?
All clear.
God, this wasn't supposed to happen.
And none of this was supposed to happen.
We need some news. We need to find out what's going on out there and when help is coming. Damn it! TV's on the fritz again. I'm gonna have to mess with those wires. Probably gonna take me a couple hours, Nick. You might want to see if you can find anything out there. But be careful.
Mother! Hello? Hello, please? Can you help? We're trapped in a...
Oh, man, I can see your mouth moving, but I ain't hearing nothing.
What?
I can't hear you, man. Your mic is busted, dang it.
I can hear you. You can see me, right? Can you help? Are you a cop?
Am I a cop? Oh, that is a good one, man. I am a professional office sanitation management technician. Yeah, no, I just ran when that shit hit the fan, man. I holed up in some surveillance room. That zombie civil defense shit, the ZDC. Yeah, found a body prop and the door open, so locked my ass in here straight up. Name's Jamie Flint. Nick. Yeah, I see your shirt there, cowboy. So here's the deal. I can't call no one but you.
Oh, man.
But, you know, it ain't all bad. I got a bag of chips and a bag of monitors. I'm getting the hang of this civil defense system shit. Looks pretty sick. No, just hang on to this thing, man. I will call you back if I see anyone alive who needs help. Plus, maybe you can help me out with a couple of extra things if you are so inclined. So, listen, those illegals got some nice hideouts around town. There is one at the motel. Just north of you, and Angleton, is perfect for folks to wait this thing out. Yeah, a good place to store stuff, too. So, you check it out, and I will call you later.
Thank you.
by the Ingleton Motel, and she looks pissed.
Here goes nothing. You're okay. Yeah.
Oh, hell!
Cool painting, but you do know there's a zombie outbreak going down, right?
Get a clue and mind your own business. Don't mess with me, okay? This is serious shit.
Okay, whatever. But looks like you're out of paint, so why don't you just get somewhere safe and finish it later?
There won't be a later if I don't get this done. Wait, who are you with, huh? Are you a snitch?
What? No, I'm not a snitch. What are you talking about? Why is this so important?
It's not for me. It's for people like me, the ones who live off the grid because of those fascists.
Illegals. Wait, you mean this sign means there's a safe place nearby? Safe from zombies?
Don't call me an illegal. Yes, that's why I have to finish, but my cannons are dried to shit! I need 3 more to get this done.
You mean spray paint? Cannons. That's cool. Sure, I'll try to get you 3. Not now! Bully G's, man.
Oh, damn! Oh shit. There it is. Sweet. Why don't I mind fix that TV up by now?
You're all right. Listen, you can take people to places you see marked like this, okay?
I respect that you guys do this, even though you get so much shit from people. Oh, no.
Hope this helps. I've been into the streets while I'm still kicking. You should, too.
You know, you can come with me now if you want.
Okay. But don't be thinking you're gonna get any, because I don't do dudes, all right? Yo, a whole new level.
Now.
Enter, Grasshopper. Find sanctuary in peaceful garden.
Holy shit. Did zombies get in? Are you okay?
Sweet anger coursed through us. Is how universe tell us who target should be.
Look, you know, just because you're talking all funny like that, it doesn't mean it's making any sense.
Spirit of universe has slaughtered my happiness, and so I must slaughter too. All who disrupt my garden of peace shall die!
Oh God, you did this. These people were just looking for safety. You'd no right to kill them.
You shall perish! Like the others! Yes! Bigaria was no! Seida!
Up on your face! Pull it, man!
Screw you!
Someone's hitting the
power!
Why have you forsaken me? My wife leaves for a guy who sells refrigerators. My kids grow up to be disrespectful brats. Now this? A goddamn zombie outbreak? Seriously? Screw you! You piece of crap!
Wait! Oh, God. Oh.
You're a freaking rock star.
Company.
Meanwhile, the search for President Paddock continues within Los Perdidos. We are now going to a press conference that is happening right now with Secretary of Defense, former General John Hemlock, which is already in progress. Please stay with us.
We've not yet confirmed the cause of the ongoing outbreak, but it was almost certainly initiated by the turning of an illegally infected, unchipped person. Let this tragedy be a reminder to all Americans. Zombrex chipping is the law. Los Perdidos has been quarantined for the safety of those both within and without until the president is located. The threat of contamination remains high. Therefore, in 6 days, once we are certain all survivors have been rescued, we will have no choice but to deploy a large incendiary bomb, destroying all organic life within the city limits.
What the hell? I am freaking organic life right here!
All civilians are urged to report to a military quarantine station for chipping and evacuation. A list of stations will follow shortly, I am told.
Holy shit. Quarantine station to production bridge? Jesus.
mean, how the hell are we gonna get there? We can't walk, and driving is not so safe either.
We could fix up one of those.
Or both. Reinforce one with the other? Combine them to make something stronger?
Yeah, that's the same idea I had. Just run with it.
See what you can do, kiddo.